to Practical Week this week, we're going into the paint shop, i.e. my garage. Come on!
Well, here we are at the paint shop. And let's step inside. It is a little bit windy today, which isn't ideal. But this is my compressor, which is connected to the airbrush. Yeah, this whole bit of kit I bought on Amazon. It's a budget version. It was only about £60 for all of that. Well, today's job, I've already put the grey primer on this loco body. So today we're going to try and put some blue on to this. Okay, so this is the thinner. It's actually a bit less than half in there. It's probably about a third of it is paint. But that's about right. So I'm going to tip that in there. Give it a good old stir. I wish it wasn't quite so breezy today. Sometimes if there's a gust of wind, you can get a load of dust blowing, and that goes onto the model, which is not ideal. You have to wait for it to dry and then you can brush it off very gently and then have to repaint it. Right. So there's the paint. So now what we do, very carefully, into the reservoir. Okay. Right. I'm going to switch on. See how we're doing. Oh, that looks good. Wouldn't you say? Okay. Let's go. Thank you. let's make sure it's all clean. So we'll wipe the inside of this out. Put a bit of this airbrush cleaner. Just a little drop. Then we'll put my finger over the end and you can hear it bubbling back up. That blows the paint back through. And then one last thing, this needle, that needs to be thoroughly cleaned, thoroughly cleaned. If you get any paint on that and it dries, it jams up. So, there we are.